Hi everyone, welcome to tablet section of Ultra Healthcare. Today's video is about azithromycin tablet. So in this video we will learn about azithromycin, their mechanism of action, how they act, their uses, side effects and various brands of azithromycin tablet which comes under Ultra Healthcare. Azithromycin comes under the class of drugs known as macrolides. Route of administration is oral route, that is by mouth. Mechanism of action involves as azithromycin has bacteriostatic action against various bacteria, so it will prevent bacteria from growing by interfering with the protein synthesis, and it will bind with 50S ribosomes and thus it will inhibit the translation of mRNA, and that's how it will prevent the growth of bacteria. And it is used in acute bacterial sinusitis, in pharyngitis, in tonsillitis and in pneumonia. So these all are the uses of azithromycin tablet. Side effects involves diarrhea, nausea, vomiting, stomach pain and headache. So these all are the side effects of azithromycin tablet which may occur after the administration. And under Ultra Healthcare, azithromycin tablet comes under the four different brands, and the brands are, first one is Altithro, the second brand is Azihawk, and the third brand is Tezi, and the fourth brand is Zetham. And all these brands have two different strength of azithromycin, that is 250 mg and 500 mg. And this brand comes under the packing of blister, that is 10x6 and 10x3. So if you have any query or you want any further information like its pharmacological action or its adverse effect or their shelf life of azithromycin, you can contact Dr. Meena Chakar. She is an MBBS gold medalist doctor, and here's the personal details of her, her contact number and her email address. Thank you for watching this video. If you have requirement of azithromycin tablet, you can mail us at info@ultrahealthcare.in, or you can also visit our website, that at www.ultrahealthcare.com. Please like, share this video and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.